Hey everyone. All right, I'm back. Sorry everyone, my game crashed. Or my PC crashed, rather. It hadn't crashed all yesterday. I thought I had fixed it, but... This battle is really tough. This is a really challenging battle, but I think I finally was able to dodge the last the combo, the plasma combo there. And you know, maybe I can just put on some more weapons that are gonna take out the stuff faster. I could just do pulse. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. All right, Fires of Rubicon. Going to continue. Gotta do the mission again. We start with these legs, and these legs give us a lot more load, which allows for, I don't even know, oops, cover, similar defenses. Is there a back unit that's good against? Pulse shield launcher developed by deploys pulse barriers that cancel out incoming fire. Oh, that's the pulse shield launcher. Large version, we got the songbirds and spread bazooka. I mean, you can just use the pulse gun. I like the hand missile launchers, those are fun. I mean, seriously, we can just use the pulse gun, like... I don't really know. Attack heat buildup. So is that what you're looking for when you're trying to get when you're trying to take out the pulse armor? So that laser rifle has significant attack heat buildup. Yeah, it would be interesting to try these other laser rifles. I'm very curious about them. I was curious about dual triggering. We can definitely load it up on the right back unit, like, see what we want. That energy shortfall. Good old-fashioned machine gun. I can't do the linear rifle though, which is also interesting. I kind of like that. I kind of like a backup linear rifle. All right. Is there anything else I should buy to potentially try and beat this? I mean, I should try it just with the double pulses. But anyway. Let's try it out. Sorry it crashed. I thought I fixed my machine. And I thought it stopped crashing, but apparently not. So it's too bad. Should just save my strip. Local recordings more often.
Main system activating combat mode.
V4, Rusty was the first to offer his help.
Never thought the plan would go so wrong. But it's good teaming up with you again. Couldn't have hoped for a better silver lining.
They're strong.
That's one of the thermion generators.
They're very strong laser rifles. Those honestly, yeah.
One generator destroyed. Three remaining.
Looks like the Liberation Front has broken into Institute City. You should hear this. Patching you in.
Now, comrades, rout the corporations. We'll show Raven. The Rubiconians will wallow in the ashes no more.
Slogans scrawled in ash were never going to change Rubicon. Cinders are alive with flame once more.
Archie.
AP at 50%.
Excuse me? There we go. Oof, those are strong. Those are very strong, actually. There's a mite. That one was slow motion because it was the last one. So much damage. It's really impressive. Oh, careful with that.
Lightning definition at 50%.
The projectile travels fast enough. Does not have nearly as much defense against the
enemy fleet approaching.
Guess Archibus decided to escalate. They must really want us dead. Let me handle the fleet. You've got a mission to finish. I'm counting on you, buddy.
Let's keep up the pace, Raven.
Thanks, Rusty.
We're entering the drive block's core. Watch out for ambushes. There's two Skirmian generators left. Once we've shut those down, we need to deal with the ramjet engine. Destroy the generators, head outside.
Sustaining major damage! We're dropping like flies out here!
Target is 1AC. Identification... B4. Rusty, you're supposed to be dead.
Full barrage! Don't let him get any closer!
You're out of luck. There's only one person who can keep up with me.
Was that last Jenny?
news, buddy. Something's headed straight for.
Oh yeah.
Your position. I've never seen something move that fast. They must have finished work on Beltaeus.
Raven, we need to get outside fast.
Raven, the independent mercenary. You're not the fuck I thought you were.
That was she.
You're below that. You are vermin.
Archivist Beltaeus. Pirate identified as V2 Snail.
Honestly, they seem to do less damage to the. They seem to do less damage to it. And the linear rifles do. I guess just compare it to the small linear rifle.
Your crime is that you tried to kill me. Kill Archibus. You are vermin, and I will be rid of you.
I'm definitely fry him though, and. Okay, get out of there. Pop the pulse armor.
Out of my sight, Vermin.
Alright.
That traitor V4.
Got the jump. Oh.
Finally dead, are you? Now I'll have to re-educate those.
There's a third hit that I'm not. It's the third hit that I'm not very good at intercepting. Yeah, the plasma rounds are very clever because they go faster than. I just got a glancing hit. Pretty comparable range.
You are vermin, and I will be rid of you.
Yeah, they go way ahead of you. Nothing I could have done about. I just should have expected it as a thing. Take as long because you don't have to let them reload. Oh. Just getting the glancing hits from the big ones now. Oh,
at 30%.
I just saw it coming.
Right on definition at 50%. No repair kits remaining.
Hmm.
50%.
I feel like I have to be able to dodge that at zero.
The second tree has wiped out.
Just like.
Okay.
Get this. And we're gonna have to jump up that way up to. Oh shit. I did it too soon. You gotta dodge and you gotta wait a minute. It's coming around. Jump it. Honestly, the linear rifles are better against the. The thingy. Third hit there that I'm still not used to. Spacing always helps, of course. Woo! Oh. You're gonna hit me anyway. Whoop. I could dodge that by jumping up and right.
Raven, the independent mercenary. You're not the mutt I thought you were.
That's sheep.
You're below that. You are vermin.
I'll seriously just let him kill me, because he's.
AAP-078. Fuck this, Valtaeus. Piper identified us. V2 Snail.
AP at 50%. Two repair kits remaining.
If I boost, because it's coming down to the right, I don't know, maybe if I boost in the opposite direction on the second hit, because I got the first hit, but the second hit, I'm not so sure about.
That machine.
You're below that. You are vermin.
Oh, you know what? I'm also new though. Like, these laser guns are not, they're not doing what I need them to do. Just go ahead, just kill myself.
Finally dead, are you?
Alright, I'm gonna try the, I'm gonna try the pulse guns. Cause those will likely work really well. These ones I honestly don't know. Laser drones might kind of be cool. Oh. Right now. Left back unit has to be the pile driver. Right back unit. I don't even know what would be good. Missile launcher, probably. But the missile launcher is decent against the pulse armor. Do a little extra damage. Alright, I'm feeling decent about this actually.
And I will be rid of you.
Whew. So hard. Oh, hi. Welcome back. I'm sorry, I'm once again not sure how long it's been since you came back.
Raven, the independent mercenary. You're not the mutt I thought you were.
This is actually working really well. Okay, we get left on the second to last one. That one. But maybe I need to be in my other. Going left on the second hex seems to be effective. Just not good at this dodging thing. Gonna restart a local.